Born the middle son of a farmer and a small town southern man. Like his daddy's daddy before him, brought up working on the land. Fell in love with a small town woman and they married up and settled down. Natural way of life if you're lucky for a small town southern man. First there came four pretty daughters for this small town southern man. Then a few years later came another, a boy he wasn't planned. Seven people living all together in a house built with his own hands. Little words but love and understanding from a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam, and he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man. Callous hands told the story for this small town southern man. He gave it all to keep it all together and keep his family on his land. Like his daddy, years wore out his body, made it hard just to walk and stand. You can break the back, but you can't break the spirit of a small town southern man. And he bowed his head to Jesus, and he stood for Uncle Sam, and he only loved one woman, was always proud of what he had. He said his greatest contribution is the ones he'll leave behind. Raised on the ways and gentle kindness of a small town southern man.
Life is enjoying the passage of time. Any fool can do it. There ain't nothing to it. Nobody knows how we got to the top of the hill. Since we're on our way down, we might as well enjoy the ride. The secret of love.
The worst economic climate that most of us can ever remember is certainly an accomplishment that illustrates the tenacity, the passion, and the pride associated with the company over the last 60 years. It also speaks volumes about the strength of family that inspires not only those whose last name is Campitelli, but those who have joined the family and have become as loyal and devoted to the success of this business as the ones who first licensed a vehicle in J&F's name 60 long years ago. We have a lot of people to thank for contributing to the achievements that have taken place so far. Firstly, I would like to thank John, Fred, and Bruno for instilling all of us, families and employees included, with the passion for trucking that has sustained us and will continue to sustain us in the coming years. I would like to thank my co-workers and those who go above and beyond to not only contribute to a successful business, but also to successful events like this one. You know who you are, Terry. I saw Derek out here, Dolores, Colette, Judy, Colleen, Denise. They're nervous, okay? You know who you are, and this is phenomenal. You have no idea how it stirs you. Anyway, I would also like to thank our business associates, customers, and suppliers who support our efforts with continued loyalty over the years. And finally, I'd like to thank the town of Ajax and the region of Durham for providing a vibrant community in which to work and to play, and in which our employees participate with their families and contribute to the prosperity of our business and our larger community. Give yourselves a round of applause. You made it happen and you deserve it. On that note, I would like to introduce the mayor of Ajax, His Worship Mr. Steve Parrish. Mr. Parrish has been mayor of Ajax since 1995 and has seen this town grow from a small town to a major player in the Durham region. I'm sure he is someone who knows how quickly the years pass and how much can be accomplished with passion and pride.
There's stairs on this side.
Thank you very much. It's a pleasure for me to be here today. I want to recognize Councillor Joanne Dyes, who's the councillor from this area, who's joined me here to recognize this event. You know, 60 years in a business, 60 years in a marriage, 60 years takes a lot of work, takes a lot of dedication, takes a lot of determination to get through tough times. And I know that the trucking industry, along with a lot of other industries, have had some tough times in the last while. And being in the business 60 years means that you've seen tough times before, and you know how to get through tough times, and you succeed and you go on. I just want to say, on behalf of all of us in the town of Ajax, it's wonderful to have this company here in town. To John and Fred and Bruno and to the entire Campitelli family and all the employees and all the people who make this company work, we want to offer our heartfelt congratulations to you all. And in recognition of this event, I have this plaque. It's to J&F Trucking Corporation. The Corporation of the Town of Ajax extends congratulations on your 60th anniversary. As mayor of the town of Ajax, on behalf of all members of council, it gives me great pleasure to extend best wishes for continuing success. Congratulations.
Although you travel far, my darling, it's my heart you own, so I'll wait alone. No.